This is one of the biggest days of my life. Today's the day that I signed the lease to rent out the space that I'm gonna open my training facility in. I'm super excited. I don't even know what to say right now. Like, so much emotions going through my head. I'm gonna meet up with my boy Duke. We're gonna head inside and we're gonna sign.
You talking to your whole family in England?
We good?
I'm doing a little bit of vlogging.
Let me put it on you, bro. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Come on, looking sharp. Look at the shoes.
And look, I got my
Wait, hold on.
I got my Nike socks on in case someone is ready to get dunked on. You know.
There we go.
How you doing, man?
Good, bro.
Have a good day.
Yeah.
I'm awesome.
Ready for the big signing right now,
dude? I am super excited.
Yeah. Big news, Evolution Training Family.
Hi guys.
So here we got the storefront. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with it yet. I was thinking this will be more like a fitness studio. I could even do a soccer store here if I wanted to. I'm not too sure what it's gonna be yet. I might just have this be another training spot. I'm not 100% sure yet, but I get this. This is a small spot in the front, and then the actual training facility is gonna be in the back. So if you come over here.
So this is the training facility. Looks like a mess right now because they still need to move their stuff. Lights.
This is the spot. So this is the spot, guys. About 5,000 square feet. That concrete wall, so it's really good for like passes and stuff. I'm probably gonna put a goal over here. I'm probably gonna put a big goal. I'm gonna have over there as an entrance for all my clients. And I'm gonna probably put some weights over here because I can't really have too much. I can't really have the field here because of these stairs. These stairs cannot be removed. So I think I'm gonna put some equipment in between the stairs and probably some weights here. Probably gonna have like a squat rack and some more training equipment in this area right here. And then the field is gonna go from here all the way to there. So a lot of space. It's pretty wide, pretty open. I just think this is gonna be a really cool space for all the players to train in. So I'm really excited. Yeah, that's all, man. That's all.
There's also like a big overhead garage here.
So I'm gonna open this up during the summer, so it just lets in like a lot more light, you know, and lets in a really nice breeze, and I don't have to, you know, turn the AC on, save a little bit of money on that. But also, they're letting me use this outdoor space right here. They make another little small outdoor field, very similar to the size of the field on the inside. I'm gonna kind of put boards around here. It's about 40 yards. Yard wide, so not as wide as the space inside.
Alright guys, I really hope you enjoyed that video. I am super, super excited to open this place up. It took me a long time to finally get all this official and get this sign, to get everything signed and get everything together, but it's finally done. There's still a lot of work to do. I have to put turf in there, I have to put equipment, I have to put goals, I have to buy new soccer equipment. So there's still a lot of work to do, and for anyone who's thinking about opening a training facility, it's by no means easy, but it's definitely worth it. I've been doing private training for about 3.5 years, and it's always been kind of difficult finding a quality place to train kids at. So this place, I'm super excited. It's gonna cost me some money, but I think it's a very good investment. And the hardest part is to put turf in there. If I was to just get a company to do it for me, it would be about $30,000. But that's a lot of money, and I can save a lot of money by just kind of breaking everything down and buying the turf myself and hiring guys to help me out and just kind of doing it step by step. It's a lot more of a headache, but I save a ton of money. But it's very difficult to do all that because I have to rent a big forklift because the turf is very heavy, and also the infield that has to go on the turf, that's all really heavy. So I have to rent a big truck and a forklift, which costs a ton of money as well. And I have to get about 10 of my friends or teammates to help me carry all that stuff and take it to the new facility. Then I have to hire more guys to come and install the turf. It's gonna be a lot of time, it's gonna be a lot of money, but it's all worth it. I'm really excited because I think it's gonna be a quality place. And it's just a little bit difficult with school going on. I have finals coming up next week. I'm taking 20 credits in school, so it's not easy. And I also have to be doing my private training sessions on the side, and I still have to train with my team. So I have a lot going on, but I'm just taking it one step at a time and try to get everything done. Hopefully I can get this place ready within the next couple of weeks. There's gonna be a lot of videos from there, and I'm super excited. It's all worth it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video again. If you did, please leave a thumbs up, and I'll catch you on the next video. Peace.